Good morning.
You say Hollywood, this is a small town.
It's not even that cold out.
Good morning.
What the f's up? Good morning.
Morning.
Today is Sunday, right? Isn't it Sunday?
Monday.
Or is it Monday? It's Monday?
It's Monday.
Oh, today's Monday. Anyways, guys, dude, I fucking say that in every video and it's so annoying. Okay, fuck. What else?
Put in the raspy ass voice.
Okay, guys. So, basically, I didn't say anyways, so fuck off. Basically, we are going to a place called XOXO Flirt to look at prom dresses because me and McKinley are going to prom together. And we need prom dresses. Okay, I have to get gas really quick. Get the gag, get the gag, get the gag. Till it uptown, pass it, till it uptown, pass it, get the gag, get the gag, get the gag. Last night of this, it fucking overflowed, and it was the scariest moment of my life.
I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to take that much force to put that in there.
Mine slips in, it's like a hot dog in a hallway.
Last night. Until it downtown, pass it, till it downtown, pass it, get the gag, get the gag, get the gag.
Hi, can I get two separate orders, please? Good morning. She wanted it iced.
Ice too? Okay. Tastes like a stomach ache to me. I already have to shit. Wait.
Dripping in my jello.
Okay, go over there. Here.
Guys, I'm honestly kind of nervous.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
So basically what we're gonna do is we're just gonna look through the dresses and then we're gonna pull some and then we'll talk to you guys in, okay? Okay, bye.
Oh shit.
Okay, what's up? I don't know if you can hear me. I'm trying on dresses and I'm really fucking scared. I don't know why.
This is the first guy. I feel like I'm getting married to this.
What?
That is. I kinda like the black better. Okay, this is the next one, guys.
I want to apologize ahead of time for this. I don't know what the shit we're doing, but yeah.
Hello?
Kelly, I need your help.
Sadie, what's wrong?
I'm at Flirt and I don't know what dress to pick. I know. And like, I'm just worried. What if I pick the wrong one?
Well, sadly in your case, that is probably gonna happen.
And then what if he doesn't want to marry me?
Sadie!
I know. It's really hard.
Huh, you're telling me.
Shit.
And then go, you took a shit?
No, I'm not saying that. No, I don't want to
say
that.
Just say it, Mom.
I would never
say
that.
Just say it.
You took a shit?
All right. Thanks, Mom.
Bye.
Dad, I need your help.
What, Sadie?
I don't know what prom dress to pick.
Okay.
And it's hard. All right. Thanks, Daddy.
Bye.
Meow.
Bark.
Beedoo, beedoo. Bye. All right, bye.
It's so beautiful.
Thank you so much to Flirt. Every dress I tried on, I loved. And so, the workers were really sweet. I wouldn't know which one to pick. And I also took a picture. I took pictures in this other dress that was really, really cool. And they only carry it here. Or, like, that designer, they only carry here. So I'll put that in. Okay, I'm gonna get back in my clothes. We'll talk to you guys in the car.
They were so sweet in there.
They were really so nice.
XOXO Flirt. They were so nice. It's all like younger girls. I did not feel like out of place at all, and I normally would. And like the whole, like, I got a dress and like the process was so easy. It was awesome there. I love there. Definitely recommend that place. XOXO Flirt off of Peachtree Parkway.
I like how the workers that like help you and like get the dresses, they're literally our age.
Yeah.
So it's like not awkward.
Anyways, we now have to go to Avalon to get my computer looked at. So, yeah. We'll cut to that. Let it go.